Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of Fallout 4. Alright, when we left off, I was getting progressively more closer to death because of this goddamn sickness. And we had just stumbled upon Abernathy Farm and discovered kitties! Where is it?
There's a kitty! You're a kitty! Ah!
Okay. Anyway, we were also going to talk to the one guy who seems to now be doing laps around the house. I'm going to try and head him off at the pass here. My brain and my body is just not wanting to cooperate anymore. So, if I end up going silent, it's because I'm trying to keep myself alive. It's the main reason. Oh, there he is. Hi there.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Fair enough. I'm friendly.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell
Fair
you.
Fair enough.
Farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it, spent watching your back.
Really? That's hard work, I guess.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
You could say that, sort of.
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Yeah.
Anyway, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
What's involved?
What do you need to start up a farm?
Well, my father would have told you it's the three L's. Land, labor, and love. You gotta have land to work, you gotta put in a full day's labor, and you gotta love what you do. Anyone who doesn't ain't gonna last long. Word of advice,
Fair enough.
If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Good point. Raiders.
The name alone says something.
You really are new. The name's only the tip of the iceberg. They're well-armed, take what they want, and kill whoever gets in their way. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house.
Oh.
Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
Minutemen?
So you know them then.
You mean Preston
Garvey's
crew?
Any idea why
crew?
They haven't been around so much lately?
Most are dead. Gave their lives.
Most gave their lives to protect the Commonwealth.
That's a damn shame.
Yeah.
Those were brave men and women. They'd been here when those raiders hit us. My daughter Mary might still be alive. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
I'll definitely see.
I'll see what I can do.
Yeah.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Fair enough. We'll do that, then. All right. I forgot to ask you about the potatoes. Ah, damn it. Okay. I'll just take one or two. There we go. Call that good for now. And we have to head back to Sanctuary because we have dawdled quite a long time and walked quite a bit a ways from them. Oop. That looks new. Haven't seen that before. Head over there. Oops. Whoopsie doodle. I hit the wrong button. There we go. I was thinking Skyrim controls for some reason. There we go. You found something, huh? What'd you find? All this? Something else. What you found in here? Boy? Is that what you found? Right away. Hey. Not gonna complain. That's always good stuff. And shotgun shell. Take all that. And that's always good. And that's about it. Looks like it's about all they have here. Alrighty then. Oh. I'm not gonna let this get passed up on. Rarely come across rat stags on their own. Okay, come on. Shit, this is gonna be hard. That's not working at all. Okay. Good lord. Really hard to follow them. There! Whoa! Well then! That was a thing! Alrighty then! Holy shit! I'll just take all of this here. I did not expect the head to fly off like that. Holy fuck. Okay. Well, it led us to this ranger cabin, so might as well check what's in the ranger cabin. Whoa, uh-oh. Oh, geez. That's not worth wasting that ammo. That should definitely kill it, and that should definitely kill that. There we go. Nice. What you got on you? Looks like land, huh? Whoa. Got more of them. Woo! Okay. I guess. Looks like meat. No. I'm not gonna touch that. Reload. There we go. And. What is this? Brain fungus. Wasteland survival guide. Permanently take 5% less damage from melee attacks. That's nice to have. That's very nice to have. Oh. Oh. You, things didn't go well for you, did they? Runaway. Oh. Oh no. Okay. Well, let's listen to that. I guess. Nope, that's not it. Runaway holotape.
October 22nd, 2077.
Oh. Day before.
I finally told them tonight. And it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet.
Oh, no.
Maybe he'll never know. If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
Oh, shit. That's, that sucks. What in the... What's a raider doing down here? That really sucks, though. Holy shit. What the? Oh. Oh, so they already found me. Oh. Okay, then. Attack dog's apparently heading right in. Okay, come on. There we go. Where's he at? Right down there. Okay. Well, I managed to get him. That was something, at least. Oh, grenade. Okay, that hurts. That hurts a lot. Shit. Stim pack. That'll do something. And food. Food something. Anything. Anything sort of food. Shit. I don't have much. At least not much cooked. God, why didn't I get stuff cooked first? Okay. Okay, Jesus. Come on. Jeez, yeah. So much stuff going on there. Oh, that missed? Really? They're all clustered there, so it makes them easy to shoot, anyway. There we go, there's that one down. One more. And it shouldn't be too hard. There. Hey! Nice. Nice. Alright. Let's level up because we earned that. Alright. What do we got? Huh. What should I throw on my character? I don't know, honestly. Chem resistance. gain complete immunity to chem addiction. That'd be nice to have. That would be very nice to have. Holy shit. Strong back. Might as well grab that too. There we go. And I'll figure out the next level selection in the coming days. Might as well grab all their stuff. Wait, where'd the attack dog go? Might have had something cool for dog meat. Oh, there it is. Oh. Oh, geez. Red bandana. Let's just put that away. Alright. Woo! Apparently blew them up. Well, not blew up, per se. More like melted them down into bits. Yep, and the rest of them decided to roll down. Yep, not enough to make it worth my while. Yeah, not enough. Okay. Let's check out this one who disintegrated. Oh, come on. There we go. Alrighty. Surprised they were all just sitting right here. Alright. Oh, so they killed their own red stag, though. They wanted mine. Okay, I see how that is. That's a mole rat. I'll take the teeth and hide. Mole rat chunks, huh? Grilled rat steak. I'll take that. It's mine now. Oh, jeez. My nose is not very well off. Oh, jeez. Whoa. Okay. This doesn't look good. At all. Ow. 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 Didn't think I got that close. Okay. What's all this? That's a silt bean. Don't know what the hell that's for. So I don't want to pick it up. Well, that's a way to make a lean-to, that's for sure. It's a toilet. Alright, let's head back to Sanctuary. Shouldn't be that far. No, I'm not going to fast travel. At least not when it's within easy reach. Because you never know what you may run across, and that may always be beneficial. Alrighty. And what we got? Nothing on the horizon from the looks of it. Alright. There we go. I do like that you don't get radiation from just walking on, like, ankle-deep water. That is very nice. That's a very nice addition. I think there was one more over here. Yep. Alright, we're good. Yeah, I don't see any more, so I think we collected all that's available on this side. Alright. Head out this way. There we are. Did I check my quests? Yeah. That's returning the favor. That's a Minuteman mission. Ah, my nose. I'm sorry. Sorry you have to hear me do that. Talk to Sturgis. Wait, what? I'm already done with that mission? Okay. I guess I'll just go talk to Sturgis. Whoops. I keep doing that. Don't know why I'm stuck on Skyrim controls. Maybe because I was thinking about Skyrim recording earlier. Maybe. I don't know. This way. There we go. Hey, Sturgis. Hey, buddy.
You willing to do some work?
Well, what do you need?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
I'm pretty sure I did it.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick.
Okay.
There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Oh, I never even started it? Really? No, that can't be right. There's no way that can be right. No, there's no way.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
Fair enough. I'm confused. I'm pretty sure I did it. The fuck? Alright. Fine. Whatever. I'm just gonna cook up some of the meat I got. There we go. One on a stick. Is there a soup that I can do? Yeah, there is. Needs carrot and more iguana bits. Doesn't even give me anything special. So, be better off just making iguana on a stick, really. I mean, the health you get back is more when you do the iguana soup. There we go. But at that point, it just takes too much. Mongrel dog meat. Fuck, might as well. Ribeye steak. Roasted Mirelurk meat and squirrel on the stick. Yeah, I'll just keep the bits for the time being. There we go. Now we have some actual food we can use. Nice.
Ever seen one of those suckers before?
I was going to talk a little bit about the
Deathclaw. One time, I killed a Deathclaw all by myself. No power armor, fancy minigun, just a pipe pistol. One bullet.
Uh-huh.
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw with one bullet? Come on. What do you take me for?
It's true. I might not look it, but back in the day, I had quite the shot.
I'm sure you did.
Or quite the imagination.
Let's just drop all our junk in here. There we go. Huh. Could have sworn. Huh. Weird. I really could have sworn I had this mission going already. Anyway, since I'm doing it now, I might as well get it done now. What should I do with these? I could have sworn I cleared this place up already. Well, might as well do it now. There we go. Contents transferred to the workbench like I figured they would. Holy shit. June, you snuck up on me there. I can't get rid of that. That sucks. Alright. Nope. Can I get rid of this lamp first? No, I can't. Or maybe I can. This lamp first and try to deal with... No, I can't. Okay. Well, shit. Oh, well. I tried. Bed. Okay, come on. It's always difficult trying to get them lined up. There we go. So it looks like a normal fucking thing. Okay. Alright, and forward. There we go. Alright. Now, might as well clear out this room. Considering it makes no sense to have designated rooms for designated things anymore. Oh, excuse me. I had some Verners earlier trying to keep my throat, you know, cooperating. So, excuse me if I burp a little bit. Kind of what I have to do. Okay, well, let's get this one going next. Oh, come on. There we are. And another bed over here, if it'll let me. Nope, doesn't want to let me. So, let's try it this way. Nope. Okay, well, fuck this place then. Fuck this one in particular. I'll get rid of all of this. There we are. All of that. Get rid of that. 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 Oh, can't get rid of that. Radio. Keep that there. This I'll get rid of. There we go. There's no point in having an overturned couch like that. Nah. Overturned couch. My brain just didn't want to cooperate with that word. Then again, with my current condition, I'm surprised it wanted to cooperate with any words today. So, call that a good thing for the time being. Oh, sunlight's shining through there. Okay. Might as well get rid of all of this. All of this right here, since there's no use for it whatsoever. Oh, can I get rid of that? No. Okay. Get rid of the door, get rid of the entire fridge, get rid of that. There we go. And, oh, rubber tires. Always good. Oh, I can get rid of that. There's no need for it. This next house. Let's look over here. Clean one of these places out. Well, we can leave that there. That, not so much. A rug. Yeah, might as well keep that. Might as well. This, no. This, no. That, get rid of. That, get rid of. Goodbye. Alright. Oh, a whole bunch of these. Well, what are they talking about over there? Don't want to miss that.
Been through a rough time, man. Work. Just, let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Hey, I know I haven't been pulling my weight around here, and I'm really trying to do better. Okay?
Come on, there's nothing to apologize for. You worry about you, and everything will take care of itself.
Okay. Thanks, sir.
Man, Sturgis seems like the cool guy of this whole group. I'm glad we have him. Alright, let's get rid of all of this stuff in here. Oh, yeah, all of this. We have no need for any of this whatsoever. Ooh, especially that desk fan, because that has useful shit. Okay. Can we get rid of the desk lamp first? Nope. Okay. Get rid of this. And that. Okay. And I'm gonna get the nicer bed. There we go. Alright. Here we are, and we'll put that over here. There we go. That works. And sheltered beds. Yeah, we'll get rid of this stuff too, because this seems like it would be a very decent bedroom here. I mean, considering it used to be a bathroom, that's weird to say, but hey. Beggars can't be choosers, especially when it comes to extra beds. There we go. That'll work. Perfect. Alright, let's clear out this one here. Because I might... Oop. There we go. Break that down. Alright. Anything else? Whoops. Cinder block. And a rug. It has no use being there. Anything. Okay. And we'll leave this the way it is, for the time being. Okay, can I turn that on? Hear what we got going? Yep, nothing. Okay, that's what I figured. Alrighty. Now with all of that out of the way, I got the beds dealt with. Might as well talk to Sturgis. But, yeah. We're a little bit over time, and I'm feeling a little worse for wear, so I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Anyway, thank y'all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games for you.